I heard in the news that many other churches were on fire too, not only our church. So I just worry that because we are refugee Vietnamese, we come from Vietnam, escaped Vietnam to come here, we get more freedom to live, and we think that it is a good country. And now it happened in our church. We just passed the COVID. We come back, stop live stream, and we must serve it offline the first day, and then it happened like this. And we think that it maybe it's not safe to be here in Canada compared to Vietnam. Maybe never happened like that. Because the government might shut the church down, but they never burn the church like this. So.